This piece is called Tree in the Forest, BC by Arthur Lismer. It's particularly important to the Argyle Mississauga's permanent collection because it is the only piece that we have by a member of the Group of Seven, quite a substantial member as well, as he was part of the founding group. Most people think that they have to go all the way to the McMichael to see a Group of Seven piece, but for the next exhibition, you will be able to come here and see a Group of Seven piece, which has just been in our vault the entire time, sadly. So this is the first time that it will be coming to light and people will be able to take a look at it.